News on TV Whittaker. What are you reflecting back now? They just mentioned his public service will be on Saturday as well. But what can you say about what you remember from Sweet Pea?
Well, you know, he was a great guy. You know, you have to really know him in order to know everything about him. You know, him and I were more than fighter friends. You know, we were good friends. And, you know, I was supposed to meet him here this weekend. And, you know, we talked about 3 weeks ago. He called me up and told me he was going to be here. So I told him, I said, when we get together, I told him I had to come out Tuesday. He said, I'll be out that Thursday. So I said, perfect. I said, you know, we'll hang out and, you know. But we talked a lot anyway. It wasn't just, you know, every other, you know, we talked a lot.
You know, you were saying there's things people don't know about him out the ring. Teddy Atlas was saying that too. What was something about Parnell, personality wise, outside the ring wise, that might, you know, we don't know about?
I mean, look, man, he was a jokester. He liked to clown. But you know, I mean, just a lot of different things, man. But everybody had love for him, you know, because they know he was a real person. You know, he'd tell you how you feel, you know, and that you can't get no realer than that. But that's who we were, you know, and. You know, some people liked it, some people didn't. But, you know, he was who he was, and everybody loved him.
And Ronnie, you saw Roberto Duran with your own eyes. You saw Sugar Shane at lightweight. Roberto Duran, Sugar Shane, was Parnell the best lightweight you've ever seen with your eyes?
There was no doubt in my mind that Parnell Whittaker, the best lightweight. Matter of fact, one of the best ever to put on a pair of gloves. Not just lightweight, all weights. You know, the guy, he was just phenomenal. You know, it was something you can't teach. You already had it. You know, nobody could say they taught him anything because they didn't. He taught himself that. And all you could do was give him a game plan and tell him to go. That's it.
And this, you know, everyone's talking about the defense, the beautiful head movement, but do you think there's anything we underrate or overlook about what made Parnell a great fighter?
Well, I think he had some power too, you know. But when he wanted to sit down, you know, this is why he has some knockouts.
Because Ask Hurtado, right?
Ask Hurtado, absolutely. But, you know, look, when he wanted to do something, he would have, and he did. You know, some fights would come in, say, oh, hey, we're going to do it this way. No. This fight, I'm going to do it a different way. They think I'm going to do this, I'm going to switch it up. You know, but the only fight he said, I want to be myself with the Chavez fight. He said, I'm going to be myself, and he said, I'm going to beat him everywhere.